People ask me all the time why I'm so blunt and so cold. Well, this is my story.
They met in 1988. Then, in 1992, I was born. This was our new family.
Years passed, and I begged and I prayed for a new sibling. February 8th, 2000, he arrived and she left. This was now our family, temporarily. Our retired grandmother became our main guardian, but as we got older and hormones kicked in, the job became tougher than it already was.
Then there was high school.
New friendships, lying, boys.
Extracurricular activities. Partying. And a little more partying. You
have to choose. After becoming atheistic, disrespectful, and being arrested, my family decided that was enough. It was time for me to go. So I moved to Florida.
I made new friends. I found a new passion in life. And believe it or not, I joined a new church and was baptized.
Hi, it's today. Oh no, today is my prom, and I'm a dress princess.
Well,
College was in the near future, but first we had to get past graduation. I guess you could say graduating 7th in my class was an honor. Life was more than I had expected. I was able to go to college, something I never seen myself doing before. I met a great guy, and I joined a lifelong sorority.
The beat of my heart is crying, see, Bobby.
The beat of my heart is crying, see, Bobby.
Because everybody knows we're the best sorority.
Because everybody knows we're the best.
This is my story, and it's only the beginning.